Meow, meow. Good morning, everybody. I think this might be kind of the first close-up of the morning, at least the first one I'm actively talking on. My podcast is yelling in my ear, though, so... anyway, good morning. If you wanted some news, I've got a couple new blog posts on our website. So you should check those. Kitten.academy. Yeah, still there. Still going. Kitten.academy is the website. We got a post up about these guys and their graduation. And we got a post up about some t-shirts. So that's happening. And that's about it. The only real news is that these guys are graduating. That the first ones are getting picked up this weekend. I think that's Nugget and Morsel that are going together this weekend. That's Nugget right there. That's not Morsel, that's Astro. I don't know where Morsel is. And that's Caliper and Oshi. And as you can see, the classes are pretty well combined at this point. They get along pretty well. There's occasionally a little bit of an extra correction where Ocean or Crouton seems like they're just a little bit aggravated at everything going on. But everything's, you know, well within the limits of what's acceptable cat behavior.
You don't have to get up, buddy. I just thought you looked real cute. Come on, come on. Don't get up. Don't get up. Don't get up. It's a very cute spot to stay. Or do. Everybody get up then, because I started talking. I'm just going to treat this like a regular camera for a while, so even though this little bit is getting recorded for the next micro, I'm going to actually manually turn that off. All the kittens are leaving, so that's a good time to do it. Well, great. I stopped recording the close-up exactly in time. to miss all the kittens trying to follow their mom to nurse, and then started recording again as soon as I ended. So I'm really, oh boy, curse the cameraman. Who hired this guy? Recent play mood. She's brought so many of her springs and toys in here. You want one to throw? Here. I like this one. You ready? Trudy? For you.
Meow. Good morning, everybody. I think this might be kind of the first close-up of the morning, at least the first one I'm actively talking on. My podcast is yelling in my ear, though, so... anyway, good morning. If you wanted some news, I've got a couple new blog posts on our website, so you should check those. Kitten.academy, yeah, still there, still going. Kitten.academy is the website. We got a post up about these guys and their graduation, and we got a post up about some t-shirts. So that's happening. And that's about it. The only real news is that these guys are graduating. That the first ones are getting picked up this weekend. I think that's Nugget and Morsel that are going together this weekend. That's Nugget right there. That's not Morsel. That's Astro. I don't know where Morsel is. And that's Caliper and Oshi. And as you can see, the classes are pretty well combined at this point. They get along pretty well. There's occasionally a little bit of an extra correction where Ocean or Crouton seems like they're just a little bit aggravated at everything going on. But everything's, you know, well within the limits of what's acceptable cat behavior.
You don't have to get up, buddy. I just thought you looked real cute. Come on, come on. Don't get up. Don't get up. Don't get up. It's a very cute spot to stay. Or do. Everybody get up then, because I started talking. I'm just going to treat this like a regular camera for a while, so even though this little bit is getting recorded for the next micro, I'm going to actually manually turn that off. All the kittens are leaving, so that's a good time to do it. Well, great. I stopped recording the close-up exactly in time to amidst all the kittens trying to follow their mom to nurse, and then started recording again as soon as that ended. So I'm really, oh boy, curse the cameraman. Who hired this guy? Recent play mood. She's brought so many of her springs and toys in here. You want one to throw? Here. I like this one. You ready? Rudy? For you.